Assistant Medical Officer, Wikipedia article audio. Assistant medical officers are healthcare providers in countries like Tanzania and Malaysia. They work independently or with limited supervision of a physician to provide healthcare services to largely underserved populations. They are also called surgical technologists in Mozambique, clinical associates in South Africa, or assistant medical practitioner in Fiji. They are grouped under medical assistant practitioners in the International Standard Classification of Occupations, 2008 revision. Assistant medical officer will be celebrated for the Day of Medical Assistant on March 10th every year in all countries. Training and practice. Tanzania. Qualified clinical officers with working experience of more than 3 years and who pass a government entrance examination undergo a further 2-year training program to become assistant medical officers. They can then enroll in another 2-year program to specialize in anesthesia, pediatrics, radiology, or surgery. The Assistant Medical Officers Program, which combines theory and clinical training, is offered at Kilimanjaro Christian Medical Center and Ifakara Training Center for International Health. Assistant Medical Officers Training Centers in Mbeya, Tanga, and Bugando Mwanza, Lugalo Military School in Dar es Salaam, and a new school opened in Arusha Cilian Medical Center. Assistant medical officers perform routine and emergency surgery, including 80% of caesarean sections done in Tanzania. Assistant medical officers complete a 3.5-year diploma in medical assistant undergraduate program recognized by the Malaysian Qualifications Agency. The DMA students study the human body, how the systems, e.g. cardiovascular and respiratory systems, medical and surgical study, pharmacology, work in normal and diseased states and how they relate to medicine. They also learn pre-hospital care, community health, disaster management, orthopedics, obstetrics, and gynecology and surgery. The final year of training involves clinical placement in hospitals and health clinics. Government colleges that offer the Diploma in Medical Assistant program are Malaysia. These are under the Health Ministry's Training Department. Private colleges include DMA graduates register with the Medical Assistant Council before being appointed into service. Bangladesh. Assistant medical officers diagnose and treat common ailments, order and interpret tests, counsel on preventive health care, assist in surgery, manage medical/surgical emergencies, manage medical/surgical ward, manage obstetrics and gynecology and write prescriptions. They often work in places with no medical officers. Course name is Diploma in Medical Faculty Course Design 1973. Duration of this course is 4 years, Management and Science University, Kolej Universitas Shaputra, iSystem College.